Hey everyone, it's Deja. Welcome back or welcome to my world. Today I'm gonna be doing a get ready with me type video. I did kind of like get ready with me, but this is like more of like a detailed one. So I like this one. I've had this one for years, hence why it's so dirty. I really don't like this angle, y'all. And I know how everyone's gonna be like, Deja, it's not good for your face. I use makeup wipes and I will keep on using makeup wipes. Just gets the job done. I already cleaned my face, but I feel like whenever I wipe, I not do a good job. My base, I usually put like medicine on my face before I start doing my makeup, but I'm kind of in a rush right now. It's a little bit of a rush, so. Oh, so I use this vitamin E moisturizer. For me, even though I have combination skin, I always need to make sure that my skin is always moisturized, because if it's not, it will not blend. Like, nothing will blend. It'll just like stick on my face. I also try to like drain my face too a little bit when I'm doing it. And I have this blender from NYX, or actually, I don't know, but I need to get it a new one. And I wet that really good. I have e.l.f. primer. So then that must be e.l.f. It must be an e.l.f. blender then if it's an e.l.f. primer. And this makeup look needs to last until 1 a.m. It's currently 6:19. So we'll see how it lasts. Usually my makeup does last. I used to go to clubs and bars with like nothing on my face. I don't do it anymore. You know what? Since I want it to last, I'm gonna use a foundation today. I use like the no foundation look, but today I'm using foundation. So I'm gonna take the Fit Me Matte Poreless Normal to Oily foundation in the shade Warm Sun. I'm pretty sure you guys all know what this looks like. I'm just gonna spread it all over my face. Actually, I'm gonna need more foundation. Yeah, I'm gonna just use a little bit more just because I really want this look to like last. I just hate a foundation feeling, and I feel like this is like the best foundation to not have that foundation feeling, and it's for me, for real. And it's very inexpensive too. Also, I do like a wetter look. I don't like looking totally dry. I feel like hence why my beauty blender isn't like totally like, you know, like that. I like to let my concealer sit for a little bit. I'm pretty sure this is the same brand as the, I think this is also Maybelline. This is Honey, I don't know, something, it's just 30. I got my brows laminated. Best like choice I ever made. Laminated, and I got them tinted too. Like, I'm a very high maintenance, low maintenance person, which I know that makes zero sense, but I guess you can say I'm a high, expensive, low maintenance person. I don't know how to do my eyebrows, so I just put concealer under them. Hence why I got the brow tint, because it basically like you know, she did my eyebrows. That is how I like it. But let's see, that's the reason why I have eyelashes too, because like I don't like putting on eyelashes on. And then I'm gonna take a brush like this, just go underneath. This just defines it a little bit. I'm gonna take a little bit, I'm gonna feel like Dorothy. Cause I'm alone. My friend wanted me to come out with her tonight for her birthday. So this is why I'm wearing makeup again. And then I'm gonna get my nails done in like a couple hours. I can feel the cheesecake from my mom. And then I'll blend that in later. So while you know you look crazy, you're gonna get me crazy. And we're going to, using the e.l.f. 16 hour, good, 16 hour, couldn't just last that long. 16 hour camo concealer matte finished. I love this wand. This is the map. This side always looks perfect. And then we're gonna blend up the eyes. And it's basically the eyeshadow too. So then forehead. And I like a warm forehead. It's not everyone would like a warm forehead, but I like a warm forehead. So when I was younger, I did not know how to do my makeup, and my mom did, but I just wouldn't let her do it, and my pictures were just terrible. I looked ashy, and now I love looking tan. Well, because I had a really like to get sad for a minute. I like did not like my skin color. So for the longest time, I was trying to be white. I was staying out of the sun. And yeah, it was just not good. Because I went to a racist school. And everyone I went to school was basically racist. And if they weren't, they're lying. Oh, that's right. I went out yesterday and I forgot to blend my nose contour. And I look like a fucking fool. I forgot. Okay. And then now we're going to go back with the concealer. Actually, let's blend out this concealer first. That just blends so creamy. I just love this concealer. Ugh, and I always get it on my eyelash. And I'm gonna put it right here, a little bit right here. Cause you know, like over my forehead. Blend that out a little bit. And then right here, right here, right here. Looking moist. Love me a snatched cheekbone. And then I'm gonna take my dirty hand again, put some concealer like that with this brush under my eye like winged eyeliner. She just eats every time. Every time. Oh my gosh, like, I'm gonna take a booty hit to a two. I'm gonna take a whatever you want. You don't do my makeup in the bathroom. Oopsies. And then I'm just kind of going in and touching up some areas. Elf Putty Primer. I saw this trend where if you take your finger and you go like this, that's the color your blush is supposed to be. And this one was like close to it. Put that on my cheekies. Put that on my cheekies. Wow. Like, get it, Miss Girl. I guess I am. I don't even know if this is actually the right shade for me, but it's working. It's the cutest little peach color ever. Okay, and then I'm gonna go in with a Morphe brush because these are the softest brushes. This brush is pretty dense. This palette from, like, I have no idea. So I don't even have. I'm gonna take a little brown color. And I'm not, like, super tan right now, so I usually mix mine, but I'm not going to because I don't have a spray tan on. I like to do the stipples, and I like to just on my forehead, I like to go with circular motions, sides like this, underneath my neck, and then just to dry my skin out a little bit right there because it is a little bit. Like I said, I use so much powder. I'm taking another Morphe brush. I use this also to dust the powder off my face. Taking the blush color in there, almost the same color, and I just want to put more on my cheeks because it's so cute. And then you can end right there, but I'm gonna go ahead. And then, like, obviously add, like, highlighter, like, highlighter. Another e.l.f. product that I'm using today, the e.l.f. HD powder. And mine looks crazy because I always fuck up my powders. And then another e.l.f. product I'm about to use. So we're going to take that, put some on my hand. Like I said, these will last a little while, so. Ever so slightly dust on the side of your nose. And then tap on the inner, tap, 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 and then one more time with the dust just to get that, achieve that snatched look. And tap, 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 tap. Dust, dust. Swipe, swipe, swipe. That's a little bit of a harsh swipe. See, back in the cheer days, like, we, like, put a lot of powder on our face. So I just feel like this is only natural. And then spots where I'm gonna get oily, just gonna put that on there. And a little bit of my eyebrows. Gonna take some excess powder, collect that, and just wipe. Now, if you're a swiper, my DMs are open. Hashtag Nadora, not promoting violence. Okay, and then we're gonna add some eyeliner today. But I don't do like regular eyeliner because I suck at that. And this is how I achieve my eyeliner look. I take this, look, real. She's been with it, like for everything. And I'm like, just kidding. Take a black from this, Jeffree Star palette. And so this is a little life hack that I do when in need for a new set. I'm gonna try to figure out how I can show y'all without. Okay, this is how I achieve my filter-free look. I'm gonna take the black that I showed you and then just put it under my eyes. Yep. But make sure if you do this, that you are cleaning your eyelashes because you don't wanna keep this in your eyelashes. And then it just like gives you that look. But I think for the rest of this tutorial, I'm going to continue with this. Now we're trying to get up close and personal. And then I'm gonna put some real eyeliner on. Well, this is not real eyeliner still, but.
Did that just like add something? Like what the heck?
Like you look so good, girl. So good.
It also like added a little bit under my eyes a little bit too, so.
Period. Like, look so good. And then I'm gonna do some wings. Cause she's flying tonight. Spreading out my wings next time I fly.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm gonna wipe off this dust.
Is this a little bit crooked?
Hopefully that's a little bit better. If it's not, I apologize. Makeup girl. So I'm going again. I just need a little Morphe brush. A little bit of like an old Morphe brush, but you know. Brushes don't have an expiration date, I don't think. Or do they? Not my house, not.
I put the powder over that, but now it looks ashy. What if I just do root eyeliner?
I don't want to embarrass myself.
And then Morphe, or Morphe. Do y'all say Morphe or Morphe? This is the stick, dimension effect, highlight stick.
And the shade effect 4. And I just take that and I just put my finger like this. And dot, dot, dot.
But see this, you see how this already looks shiny? I don't want to enhance that today.
So just on my nose. Today we're gonna attempt to do eyeliner.
Let's just go for it.
See, it doesn't like give me like that smoky effect.
I just wasn't eat all day. Oh, I did have some rice.
How are we feeling about that? And I'm gonna put some in my inner corner.
Cali lip pen.
I'm gonna put a lip color on. This is Morphe. Make it big, all black, but I'm not even scared. Yep.
I can't find my Anastasia brow gel.
It's the most crucial part. This is what I'm doing instead. And it's not gonna be the same at all. This will not stay. Too Faced, maximum plump. But I'm gonna take my old one I just used that wand. Milani? Milani. Setting spray has SPF in it. I didn't even get anything.
That's fine. I don't care.
Okay, so this is my finished look. Oh, I also like took my hair and I'm gonna like smudge it a little bit. But yeah, so that is it for today. Subscribe, of course, and follow me on Instagram. Link is always in the description.